Also, a 12-year-old in Maryland is accused of stealing a car from a dealership. Police say this isn't the first or second time he's done this. It's the 11th. 11 times. This most recent incident happened not far from the University of Maryland's College Park campus last night. So under Maryland law, the child is too young to be charged, so police release him to his parents every time.